Black Speaks, Black Business Network.
My name is Patrick, and I'd like to spend some few minutes to discuss with you what Black business ownership means to you and how it will affect your life.
Okay, being a Black, you know, it's hard to set up a business and it's hard to manage it. Many Blacks have set up businesses and it has collapsed. Mm-hmm. But to sustain a business, you need experience. You understand? Without experience, you can't sustain a business. So the reason why a lot of Blacks don't own a business is because of failure. A lot of Blacks are afraid to fail. And if you are starting a business and you don't fail, you know, most of the white people, they are ready to fail. That's why they succeed. So if you're not ready to fail, I don't think.
So I would also like to ask you, what does Black business ownership mean to you personally?
As a Black owning a business, which is an educational consult, I think it's a great opportunity to learn something new. Owning a business, you learn from the business, you gain new experiences, your relationship with clients, how to manage your human resource, all those things count. In Black businesses, some of the Blacks don't relate to their clients well and their workers well, but your workers are the people who bring the clients, and the clients are those who sell the brand. So owning a business as a Black man, I think the people, the community, you should respect the people in the community, you should love each and everyone, you should give back to the community.
How would having more Black-owned businesses in the world, that is globally, positively affect your life? Knowing that there are several Blacks that own several businesses worldwide, how would it positively affect your life?
Okay, I think when Blacks own a lot of businesses in the world, I think racism, you know, racism has been one of the things happening. I think recently the racism abuse has raised high from 40% to 60% in 2019. So when Blacks own more businesses, a lot of Blacks will be employed, and the hardship in Africa will come down. You know, there's a lot of hardship in the system, and if Blacks are to own more businesses than the whites, I think the hardship will come down and the Blacks will be paid well.
Mr. Chris, we would like to thank you very much for your time.
I'm also grateful for your time, and I thank you for having me.
Yeah. Oh, no, no, no. These are your praises. Yeah.
Coolest. That is here.
Only you, Baba. Yeah. Only you, Baba.